What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Dean Knight, and this is How We Ride.
You how we ride. Meet me outside. Cruising through the lane, got the music up loud. We been at it all day. What they know about drive, they don't get it like this. So let me show you.
What's up, everybody? D-Mock here, back for another playthrough of Death Stranding. Last time we went to the wind farm, we dealt with a lot of BT encounters. Almost died a lot. I was actually quite concerned for my safety there. And right now we are going back to the distribution center to see what else they have for us and deliver a bunch of stuff that they just gave me. Almost. It's my bridge.
Hey, Sam. You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it to the generator.
I'm totally gonna do that. I'd love to ride a bike around here in this huge area. Fall over. Don't worry, BB. We're gonna relax a little bit. Keep on keeping on. Let's deliver this. Come on, don't fall. It was rough.
Wow. Don't do things by halves, do you? Hard to believe one man could bring in a hole this big. Then again, you are a legend. I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast.
Oh, I will.
I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Well, put some stuff away. Oh. Go to that motorcycle.
Parameters updated. Time limit set.
Oh, this will be fun. I have a time limit.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Can I get this bike recharged?
Keep on keeping on.
Keep on keeping on. I shall. Stamina restored. Yeah. If I didn't have a time limit, I'd go rest. But evidently, I have a time limit.
Thank you.
Where's the PCC? Did I grab one? Of course not. Faster if I get this bike up and going.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
Verifying really thought ID. I had a PCC on me.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminator. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Keeping on.
Those of you watching, always remember to carry your PCCs. PCCs are very important. You can build a generator, and I have probably about 25 minutes by the time that's done to get all the way back to the starting city. Be able to use his bike now. Took me a minute to figure that out. Come on. Why'd he have to be so tall?
Construction complete.
Oh, look at that quick charge. Alright. Use vehicle. Alright. Another way for me to end up killing myself. Whoa. Things quick. Oh, a bridge. That's good. That'll help. Cannot submerge this stuff, so let's not do that. We'll use this bridge anyway.
Over here.
It's not really necessary. Riding over water increased my bike's battery consumption, which I do not like. Oh, I'm not good at driving this thing. There we go. There are a lot of rivers here. There we go. Hope I can fix up this bike a little bit. It's looking a little rusted.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All
right.
All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Let's go.
Welcome to Capital, not City.
Can I drive one of these trucks? That'd be nice. That was a nice rest for you, Sam. There are two holograms up there, and one just waved to me. There's a couple waving to me. Yeah, it's weird. Yeah, I'm coming. Assume I made it in time. The fact that there's just holograms all over the place really leads me to believe that we're just in some sort of alternate reality. Not really sure about that yet. Let me know down below. See what we can start up with a conversation there.
Specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
I mean, it's always hard to drive back here. Cargo. It's better. That's better.
let's take a quick break to rest.
Get our stamina back. And we'll be back shortly. Check on BB and say hello. Hey buddy, how you doing? Who doesn't want to give this guy a nickname? He's adorable. Let me know what you think we should call him. Alright. Now let's get back to the bike and start this mission.
Up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades?
Of course. Oh wait, what's that? I thought she was just gonna tell me. I know. Loading you up, Sam.
Order assigned.
What the heck? Go to BT area. Let's do that.
Have a pleasant journey.
Looks like a lot of weight. Should be over here. Man. Well, Sam, at least you're running pretty well. Well, jogging, rather. You'll be on your bike soon, though. Yep, that tower is tall on my back.
Sam, looks like you've got some more orders to take care of. Remember, once you get to Port Knot City, you'll be crossing the lake. So you should make any pending deliveries before then.
Take
a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go.
Whoa, all right. And once we get to DT territory, I will be back. Alright, we're in BT area. Let's hop off this. And where are my hematic grenades? Here we go, buddy. Let's see what we got. see if we can find some BTs. Get them? Oh, they are going nuts. Oh, he's floating away. Ah, they don't know what to do. All right. Let's go. Let's do it. Haha, hit him right in the face with it, too. You wanted me to do? You want me to test them out? Or am I supposed to clear that whole area? I have to throw my blood at some BTs. Looks like I killed two of them. See if I can do that. I missed. Gotcha. Stealth when you run people over with your motorcycle. Hop the wheelie. How do I get the wheelie back down? Can I do it? You know. Come here.
That's not gonna work. Take that. Time to get the bike. I guess this fight was ill-advised. Guys, do not go down easy. Take that. You're knocked out. Pop that wheelie. Gotcha. Take that. That did not go as well as I thought it would. I will be 100% honest about that. That was kind of rough. I like how I can pop wheelies and just hold them in this. That is awesome. Confidential documents. Let's do that. drop off those documents.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
I know, that's okay.
Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Well, I'll be.
Oh.
Let's not judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky. I can't tell you how grateful I am. There are few bona fide treasures left in this world. And you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Alright, back to the bike. Whoa, don't fall. Don't fall. Come on, Sam.
Alright everybody, that's where we're going to wrap up this episode of Death Stranding. Before we get to all the deliveries, that would take a long time for a video, but we will get back into it and knock it out. I'm really glad I found this bike and got to use it on some of those mules. That was a lot of fun. And got to kill a BT or two. That was pretty cool. I'm really liking this hematic grenade. Make things a lot easier when we get into that territory. But guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let us know what else you want to see. What do you want to see me do with Sam? Give me a name for BB28. It'd be fantastic to get your commentary down below. Alright guys, thanks a lot for watching. This is D-Mock, signing off.